Maintenance continues on the U.S. Brig Niagara at the Great Lakes Shipyard in Cleveland. Today's update was posted a day ahead of schedule. The ship's captain and carpenter updating the public on the progress being done to the ship. This week, work crews continue the process of replacing the planks to the ship's hull. Once the new planks are in place, the spikes holding them in place will be sealed and caulked. The next step after that will be to repaint the hull.
And then come home.